Action. And yes, Shrapnel Games. Some of you might know it for what I perceive to be the two most popular projects by them. WinSP World War II and WinSP MBT, respectively for Modern Warfare and for World War II or even pre-World War II, Interwar. And yeah, but they have a lot of other games which I never checked out, and if you go here on the page, you can hit the Our Games, hear more info, and often you've for most games, you will find here a demo. So we will check them out. First installed, we will check out Air Assault Task Force demo. I will go a bit faster through this video because I already had 10 or 12 minutes streamed. But there's really a ultra annoying thing with this Streamlabs OBS that it seems to be rocket science for it. To stream a game that comes in a lower resolution, it often ends up that I see it full screen, but my viewers see it truncated into the corner of the screen. And I try to find solutions, and yeah, create canvas here and there. I don't know. It's... So I am now switching to Nvidia, which also has its issues, but at least they can stream full screen without problems. Yeah, there's an intro about, yeah, I guess, air assaulting. And we will check out the campaign mission. Yeah, you have different theaters and different timelines. There's Vietnam present and Somalia in the 90s and recent Operation Anaconda in Afghanistan. For the full version, we will go to the JRTC. And yeah, like often in the military, you present it with a hypothetical scenario and hypothetical countries. In Germany, this I don't know what. Rotland, Blau, whatever. Westland, Ostland. And yeah, what I like about this game is that, for example, this here, that it presents you with a background of those nations, and in a strategic aspect what the Air Force consists of. That's details which I often criticize in other war games. You know, the war games give you a mission and you have a two sentence briefing here, go there and blow people up, and people say, yeah, in the military, you don't get more information, which is absolutely BS. Either they never served, or they, I don't know, they talk smack. Because that's how they handle them. Good commanders are prepared, have a view over the, even over the strategic situation. Never, and it doesn't play a role on what hierarchy, on what echelon you're commanding. And that's exactly how it looks like. You are presented profiles and how the situation developed. Stuff like this especially became extremely important in modern warfare. We're talking about culture, you know, about relationships, about morals and everything. As you know, that you can't send troops simply into foreign countries, because if they're not prepared for the commands and culture there, it might cause issues. Nothing new. Yeah, let's check this out. And yeah, I can tell by the briefing already that this is made by somebody that who has experience. It's a real deal.
Made by somebody that who has experience.
I just hit a sound check. Yeah, it looks similar to stuff what you might get on, yeah, doing war games. I'm not only talking about PC war games. War games are also done in the real military. For example, at OTS, Officer Training School, or similar departments. Good, the operation is organized in 5 phases, while I think phase 1, 2 and 3 already completed, or phase 1 and 2. Phase 3 is a calf attack. Not exactly sure what this calf is consisting of. But the situation, I judge it might be some attack helicopters or attack helicopters. And then aviation is going in. I guess a landing operation against the airfield, which is always an important first objective when going in somewhere, to seize an airfield, as it allows you to resupply and bring in the big stuff. Yeah, I think that's the same. Okay, yeah, that's how the game looks like. Let's check the options you have. Yeah, grid lines, unit tooltips is, I guess, this here. Direction arrows, sure, let's use this. I think that's a good information. Turret arrows is, I guess, for tanks. Destination vehicles. Man graphics. Manual graphics, yeah, that's... We can use it. Okay. Yeah, let's activate this as well. So there are enemy positions reported in rather small strength. And this game allows you to play in